Friends, welcome back to the Rainbow Ballroom, located here in the Carolina Forest community of Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. I'm Tom Dendy, pastor of Celebration Presbyterian Church, and we've been hosting these Tuesday evening virtual Vespers since the onset of the COVID crisis. So I'm glad you're here. We've shared earlier some scripture and prayers, thinking about Christ with us in the storms of life, and that we're not alone, no matter what kind of storms we face. We've prayed some for our friends and relatives who were affected by yesterday's storm, and we've been thankful that some of us were spared the worst of it. But now I'm back, and I've got a couple of songs I've been working on. More current songs. The first one is a MATCHBOX 20, If You're Gone. And here's my attempt at it. I think I already lost you. I think you're already gone. I think I'm finally scared now. You think I'm weak, but I think you're wrong. I think you're already leaving. Feels like your hand's on the door. I thought this place was an empire, but now I'm relaxed and I can't be sure. I think you're so mean. I think we should try. I think I could need this in my life. I think I'm just scared. I think too much. I know this is wrong, it's a problem I'm dealing. If you're gone, maybe it's time to go home. There's an awful lot of breathing room, but I can hardly move. If you're gone, baby, you need to come home. 'Cause there's a little bit of something in me and everything in you. I bet you're hard to get over. I bet the room just won't shine. I bet by hands I can stay here. I bet you need more than you mind. I think you're so mean. I think we should try. I think I could need this in my life. I think I'm just scared that I know too much. I can't relate, and that's a problem I'm feeling. If you're gone, there's an awful lot of breathing room, but I can hardly move. If you're gone, baby, you need to come home. 'Cause there's a little bit of something in me and everything in you. So mean. I think we should try. I think I could need this in my life. I think I'm just scared. Do I talk too much? I know it's wrong. It's a problem I'm dealing. And if you're gone, maybe it's time to go home. There's an awful lot of breathing, but I can hardly move. If you're gone, Matchbox 20, If You're Gone. One of the new ones from among the more current hits I've been trying to work on. And this next one, from Five for Fighting, Superman, It's Not Easy. I can't stand to fly. I am not that naive. I'm just out to find a better part of me. I'm more than a bird. I'm more than a plane. I'm more than some pretty face beside a train. It's not easy to be me. Well, I wish I could cry, fall upon my knees, find a way to lie about a home I'll never see. It may sound absurd, but don't be naive. Even heroes have a right to bleed. I may be disturbed, but won't you concede? Even heroes have the right to dream, and it's not easy to be me. Up, up and away, away from me. Well, it's all right, you can all sleep sound tonight. I'm not crazy or anything. Well, I can't stand to fly. I'm not that naive. Men weren't meant to ride with clouds between their knees. I'm only a man in a silly red sheet, digging for kryptonite on this one-way street. I'm only a man in a funny red sheet, looking for special things inside of me, inside of me, inside of me, inside of me. Inside of me, I'm only a man in a funny red sheet. I'm only a man looking for a dream. I'm only a man in a funny red sheet, and it's not easy. Oh, it's not easy to be me. Five for Fighting, Superman, It's Not Easy. I've got a more mellow set, if that's not the hoppinest set there, but some good lyrical tunes that I've enjoyed learning and still enjoying learning. And I'll be back in about 15 minutes with two more songs in the third and final segment of Tuesday Evening Virtual Vespers. So come back, join me one more time for two more songs in just a little bit for part 3 of Virtual Vespers. See you soon.